linguistic philosophy and linguistic analysis are names of techniques or methods for solving philosophical problems. The philosophy of language is not the name of a technique, but the name of a subject matter, a branch of philosophy. I'll give you a couple of examples. subject matter within philosophy, and there the problems are such things as how do words relate to reality.